Hey traders, welcome back to Easy Trading Tips. In this video tutorial, we will learn how to identify the perfect dark cloud cover candlestick pattern. The dark cloud cover candlestick pattern is a bearish reversal candlestick pattern, consists of two candlesticks that mark a potential short-term reversal from an uptrend to a downtrend. But all dark cloud cover candlestick pattern cannot convert an uptrend to a downtrend. Only a 100% perfect dark cloud cover can turn an uptrend to a downtrend. Today we will learn how to identify a 100% perfect dark cloud cover candlestick pattern. So let's get started. The first candle of the dark cloud cover is a bullish, opening near the low and closing near the high. The first candle must be a medium or large real body, but not very large. And the second day is a bearish, opening near the high and closing near the low, or must close below the middle of the real body of the first day candle. It looks similar like the bearish engulfing. But different is that the bearish engulfing closes below the previous day candle and the dark cloud cover pattern closes above the opening price of the previous candle. When a dark cloud cover candlestick pattern appears at the top of an uptrend, most traders sell securities and profit from the trade. They can only make money when the pattern becomes 100% perfect. Let's take a look at the conditions that form a 100% perfect dark cloud cover candlestick pattern. Number 1. The first candle of the dark cloud cover pattern should be a strong bullish green candle. Number 2. The second candle should open above the previous closing price. Number 3. The second candle should close more than 50% of the previous candle's body. Number 4. Both candles should be average or large, but not too large or too small. Number 5. This pattern must be formed at the resistance or overbought areas. These 5 points are very important for identifying a 100% perfect dark cloud cover candlestick pattern. For best results, we should only use this pattern when this pattern is formed after at least 3 or more green candles. Thank you for watching.